new video. This one is Quarter 22, aka the World Cup song. Like the video and subscribe to the channel, and also turn on the notification bells. By the way, comment down below who you're supporting for the World Cup. My opinion, my respectful opinion, my opinion is personally, I think, coming home, it's coming home, this joking. England's winning the World Cup, it's coming home, there's no two ways about it. There's no doubt about it. England's winning the World Cup, it's coming home, this joking. Come on, boys. So, yeah, enjoy the World Cup and also enjoy the video. Video. It was the best decision ever to have Lil Baby perform the World Cup song. The man's lyrical genius. Oh, 100%. I couldn't hear a word that he said in the song. Don't talk nonsense. It's the best World Cup song to ever exist. It's better than Waka Waka, Waving Flag, and Ole Ole. Ooh, I almost punched you in the face. Even I can make a better song in 0.7 light speed seconds. Sure, and I'm destroying Adesanya in a UFC fight. No, honestly, I'm serious. Then prove it. Yeah, I'll drop a beat.
All the countries traveling to Qatar for the World Cup.
It's Quarter 22. The World Cup's back with a bang. It's back like a boomerang. Small countries beating giants, zebras killing the lions. Kicking off with Qatar with Ecuador. The World Cup's here, which means it's World War. Last World Cup for the GOATs, hold on to your remotes. We've got Japan too, and also Cameroon. We've got Brazil in, Morocco win. Make sure you skip your strap, cause the World Cup's back. The World Cup's back. The World Cup's back. Can Wales swim to the final? Can they beat it like Michael? Boy, he started gold, like Shabalala's goal. I will stay OP, Mbappe in 18. If you attack me, throwing stones and bricks, then I will hit for you, Zidane in 06. Can Poland intertwine? Will Argentina shine? Can France retain the glory? Will Belgium make the story? Don't have to wait for that, cause the World Cup's back. In the USA, can Netherlands do something? Will Saudi ever say this year in Qatar? But all this doesn't matter. 1966 phone, which means it's coming home. The World Cup's back. That was ridiculous. Okay, that was fire. The World Cup squads were announced. Maguire was picked for the England squad. Yep, I'm not watching that. I'll wait for the 2026 World Cup.